It's recording. I might move it down a little to get them lights out of the way.
Thank you. Central High School band would like to welcome the Franklin County Wildcats for a special performance of the Beach Boys' California Girls. Show parade on Saturday, September 28th, the Aurora Farmers Fair parade on Saturday, October 5th, and perform the pregame and halftime shows for the Cincinnati Bengals versus the Atlanta Falcons game on Sunday, November the 24th at Riverfront Stadium. Wow! The ECHS band has also been accepted to perform at Walt Disney. World's Magic Kingdom with a special performance by the ECHS stage band at Universal Studios in Orlando, Florida in March of 1997. This will be the sixth time the big ECHS band has performed at this world-famous entertainment center. A special promotion at the 3D Mark BP station in St. Leon has been started to help defray the band's expenses to Florida. Starting now, for every gasoline receipt returned to the cashier's counter and placed in the ECHS band box, a donation will be made to the band's Florida fund. So please ask for your receipt and help support our kids in their performance at Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom. And now, would you please stand for the East Central High School fight song?
Thank you.
southeastern Indiana, the East Central High School Marching Band.
Before we announce the winners in this competition, we would like to mention that each year, King and Queen candidates, two of each, are selected to also represent East Central from the senior class at the Versailles Pumpkin Show, which is coming up, and the week following that at the Aurora Farmers Fair. And we would like to mention at this time to at least recognize those candidates. The Versailles Pumpkin Show candidates this year would be Jerry Krause and Michelle Miller. And this year's Aurora Farmers Fair candidates will be Brandon Messmore and Jenny Virgin. Well, at this time, we're ready to announce the winners and crown this year's King and Queen. Back to do the crowning of the Queen is last year's Queen, Michelle Monahan. And last year's King was Dwayne Gilbert, and Dwayne could not be here tonight because of commitment of playing college football this weekend. We will announce the King first. Look at the excitement in these guys. The King of this year's homecoming is Bobby Eddy. Congratulations, Bobby. Mr. Ballard will love you in that. And this year's Queen, 1996, Laura Hacker. Introduce the Student Council Vice President, who has a few words at this time, Tricia Lindsley.
Well, Laura is the president, but she's occupied right now, so. Homecoming week has been a great success. Thanks to all who participated, Student Council worked very hard to make this week come together, especially the four officers. President, Laura Hacker, Vice President, myself, and Secretary Missy Spalding, and the Treasurer Tara Dieter. One of this year's many class competitions was the mural decorating. We had a tie this year, the seniors and the juniors. We also had other contests. This year, the Penny Awards contest was won by the juniors. $2. The car decorating contest was won by Bridget Hoffman and friends. Second place was won by Janet Hunchy, and third place was won by John Craig. The spirit wall contest was won by the sophomores. And these competitions were a huge success in raising money for our scholarships and our local needy. Finally, we would like to invite the student body to our annual homecoming dance following the game. Thank you.
Again, congratulations to the winners, and also congratulations to all you candidates. You're all very worthy people, worthy candidates. I also would like to thank the Student Council for all their work and excellent homecoming week, and also the sponsors, Mr. Stock and Mr. Hutchison. That concludes this portion of the halftime. Thanks for coming tonight. Goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand for the East Central High School alma mater?
marching band out of Osgood, Indiana, the Jacksonville High School marching band. And auxiliary corps. Jeffrey Hyde is their director. Dance team of Christy Moore. The flag corps of Kim Stone. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the Jacksonville High School band. Head drum master, Mr. Tiffany Palmer. Watch and listen to the Jacksonville Eagle Marching Band. And I really call perform for their popular Macarena. Macarena. All right, we're going to do the Macarena. Very good. Why don't you join in on the fun? The Jacksonville Marching Band and the director, Jeffrey Hyde.
Thank you.
Danielle. Bless you.
Central.
Southeastern Career Center, now miles over the stopping ground at Copper Airport this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to introduce you to the East Central High School Marching Band. Woo! Under the direction of Timmy Biddle, Assistant Director Don Alexander, drum major Chad Kitzweiler, and drummer Kelly Harney.
School freshman band. Let's welcome them to the parade.
Director, Donna Alexander, a major event. of our stage program. Moss Trucking, Dale's Bird Drive, Billy Elson Trucking in Lansford, Chuck Smalling and Eden here on 2nd Street in Aurora, BTI Trucking in Lansford, People's Federal Savings Bank in Lansford, BNS Decorating in Aurora, Suicide Mile Park, 2nd Street in Aurora, Luke's Store in Aurora, also in Aurora, Parker's Jones on Green Boulevard. Our next entry is another band, the Milan High School Marching Band. Thank you.
the East Central High School Marching Band. Classic by the Beatles. I want to hold your hand. Thank you.
Uh-oh, you guys are in trouble now. There's the boss.
Thank you.
gentlemen, will you please stand as our 460-member band plays the East Central High School fight song.
Thank you. defensive game, it's an offense.
No, no, I thought it could be a defensive, but if I got the offense, it's an offense.
Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of southeastern Indiana, the East Central High School Marching Band. Recorded a song in the 1970s that says it all about our teams tonight. The ECHS band would like to salute the fighting East Central Trojans and the South Dearborn Knights football teams with this great Latin hit, Everybody's Everything. Thank you. CCHS band has been asked to perform the pregame and halftime shows for the Cincinnati Bengals versus the Atlanta Falcons game on Sunday, November the 24th at Synergy Stadium. This will be the eighth time the Big EC band has performed at the Bengals home field. The ECHS band has also been accepted to perform at Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom with a special performance by the stage band at Universal Studios Orlando, Florida in March of 1997. The Big EC band has enjoyed its 18-year connection with the Disney Entertainment Center since its first trip there in 1979. And now, would you please stand as we honor our fighting Trojans with the East Central High School fight song.
Give him equal time. God, he don't look so good up close. Oh, there's a good side of him right there.